amazing architecture. You can see the steps and the seating in this theatre. They would have had their plays down here, their events, what they were hosting. There were no TVs back in those days. You've got pillars as well there. So this would have been quite a backdrop, quite a stage to the theatre itself. And this is what back in Roman times would have been one of the go-to places.